Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
Honor. The Orochi and Momiji scout Ashfeld for the coming assault on the Blackstone Fortress. Yeah, I'm fine with those. Kind of like those feats. I need to take a look at the Orochi's moveset again. I need a refresher. And just kind of swing in wildly. Though I do like that, like, back charge thing that they do.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
Riptide Strike. Oh wow, you have to be moving. Oh, that's neat. I like that. Let's do that a couple times.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past. Occasionally the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
Come on, one of these land.
Strong feet are weak in Ashfeld. The samurai were coming. The citizens of Ashfeld had long left the wilderness for the safety of my walls. For we are their protectors, are we not?
This. I
the army.
Big giant thing doesn't count as a observable? Okay.
The Iron Legion lands to the south were more stable than ours. Peaceful. Ashfeld itself fought against stability. And we are all reflections of our home. Strong feet on the weak in Ashfeld.
I like how the knights just kind of like watched her die. Mission. Just trying to look at some scenery here.
Since the war with the Vikings, the Blackstone Legion had put down 7 rebellions. Martial law was the only law our people understood.
Oh, look at a Viking fortress.
By the time the samurai came to Ashfeld, the other legions were gone. Yet, the Iron Commanders continued to send us reinforcements and material. We were grateful, even if they are misguided.
She have gotten to.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought. Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
Ashfeld?
offensive on.
I think these guys are drunk.
Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake. Like they have no leader. Listen to you. Unorganized. I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them. Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
Yeah, who had done this? You know, For Honor might not have the most in-depth campaign, but I still want to see how this plays out. Like, I'm in it. It's caught me. It's piqued my interest.
I know that one. Warden. Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why? It was time to go.
I don't suppose you could limp faster.
Can't you limp faster?
Vanny.
Yeah.
Because breakables are important in an escort mission.
You okay? I think more are coming.
So far, so good.
Why would they climb up a mountain?
So bad.
It just pushes her over.
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones.
Plot twist!
No! This is my fight! Maybe I was wrong about you.
You have much to answer for, Warden.
Don't make me kill you. Share the same goals, champion.
In your face!
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck.
Surprised
I have taken my measure of that warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
I mean, you kind of saw that coming, you know, because the warden didn't like it, and the peacemaker. I thought her second in command would still, you know, follow her. But that bitch is crazy. I have no idea how I'm going to beat her.